Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon, and I'm good old JR. What a matchup this will be. Mankind is one frightening individual.
A most deranged individual indeed.
Player one is one tough competitor.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
There's a bell, and the match here is officially on its way. Here they go. He's down and out. Nice execution. They tie up. Player one pulled him off balance.
Player one.
In the tie up. Mankind can't shake the cobwebs out. Mankind is seeing stars. They go at it. Mankind is out cold. Player one now in complete control. He smells a victory here. Tangled up now. Mankind is on Dream Street.
I hope he survives this.
Come on, player one!
That's the way to do it.
A worked up arm. And the fans go nuts.
I could get in there and wrestle with fans like these. Mankind is seeing stars.
Player one has a real opportunity here.
They hook it up. Mankind really hurting them. Looks like his luck has just run out. Jockeying for position. Mankind is seeing stars.
His eyes are glazed
one,
over.
Two.
That's all she wrote. Player one won this match hands down.
Mankind got the beating of his life.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Thrasher is really a formidable single opponent. Even if he does wear a skirt, there's just no telling what you'll see from this guy. Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
is officially underway. Locking horns now. Thrasher is on Dream Street. Thrasher is out cold. Thrasher is taking a beating. Thrasher is seeing stars. Player one has a real opportunity here.
Two. Three.
Game over, man. Player one made that look easy. Thrasher should have stayed home today. Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
Ahmed Johnson stands alone, and he stands tall and wide.
He's put together like a brick wall.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
I think the fans will be getting their money's worth tonight. He's not getting up. Continues his relentless assault.
He's really piling it on.
Ahmed Johnson is on Dream Street.
Crazy!
I almost want to start counting myself.
Player one now in complete control. He's really piled it on.
He's out on his feet.
I hope he survives this.
I'm cobwebs out.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
Ahmed Johnson is out cold.
Player one has him at his mercy.
Johnson can't shake the cobwebs out.
He's just a target now.
One, two, three.
This one's history. This match wasn't even close.
There was never any question about this one.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Goldust loves to play head games with his opponents.
This young man can play head games with the best of them.
Player one is one tough competitor.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
I think the fans will be getting their money's worth tonight. Dust is on Dream Street. Mixing it up. He's down and out. Goldust is seeing stars. Is seeing stars.
I hope he survives this.
In the tie-up, player one took the initiative. Is out cold. Player one
has him at his mercy.
Come on, Goldust!
Two, three.
He takes the match. What a one-sided match. Goldust
should go back to the gym and train.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight. Shawn Michaels is a giant killer, if you will.
Shawn Michaels may be cocky, but he can back it up. Player one is one tough competitor. He's really made a mark in the WWF. And the match is officially underway. Is on Dream Street. They lock horns. He's down and out. He takes him down. Shawn Michaels can't shake the cobwebs out. Loses his grip. Listen to this crowd. What's going on here?
I almost want to start chanting myself.
Nice execution. Locking horns now. He's not getting up.
His eyes are glazed over.
Can't shake the cobwebs out.
I hope he survives this. And the fans go nuts.
I could get in there and wrestle a chance like these. Shawn Michaels standing there big.
His brain's on vacation. Guts and brains.
They go at it. He's not getting up.
His eyes are glazed over.
One, two, three.
The fat lady is singing now. What a lopsided victory.
Shawn Michaels should go back to the gym and train.
You know, you really suck!
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
The bizarre one, Goldust.
You gotta keep your mind on the match when you're wrestling Goldust.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
Webs out.
He's just pouring it on.
Goldust is out cold.
They tangled.
Take a run with the takedown.
Goldust is seeing stars.
For position.
Oh! Let's get it on!
He's out on his feet!
He's just a target now! Business tonight.
Player one.
Locked together.
Goldust loses his balance.
And lock horns. The crowd goes crazy. I can hardly hear myself talk. Goldust really hurting them.
How much more can he take?
Break it up a notch.
Here's the tie-up. Player one just pulled him backwards.
Goldust in a house of pain.
How much more can he take?
Goldust turning their game. Player one has him at his mercy.
Goldust starts climbing the cage.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be. Hunter Hearst Helmsley, the most arrogant and obnoxious wrestler in the WWF.
He certainly feels he's better than all the other wrestlers.
Player one is one tough competitor. He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
There's a bell, and the match here is officially on its way.
Oh, yeah!
Hunter Hearst Helmsley is out cold.
Off the ropes! setting it up. Under Hurst Helmsley, can't win the match that way.
His life.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
Rocky's change of attitude may do him some good in the WWF.
Love him or hate him, he has all the tools to make it all the way in this business.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
Tonight.
They lock horns.
Rocky Maivia is on Dream Street. Picture perfect.
To the ropes.
Let's go, player one.
They hook it up.
Rocky Maivia
can't shake the cobwebs off. Rocky Maivia is seeing stars.
Oh, damn!
Go, player!
In the tie-up!
Come on, player one!
Rocky Maivia, right back at him! There they go! Player one with the fire!
Player one is not so much a wrestler as he is a punching bag.
Player one!
quarters.
Rocky Maivia
takes the fall.
Rocky Maivia
can't shake the cobweb off.
His brain's on vacation.
One, two, three.
End of story. What a one-sided match.
There was never any question about this one.
I'm gonna dance all over your face.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight. Love him or hate him, Shawn Michaels can still do it all in a squared circle.
Well, I think we're going to hear some sweet Ken music tonight.
Player one is one tough competitor. He's really made a mark in the WWF.
And the match is officially underway.
By the book.
Shawn Michaels is on Dream Street.
Can't shake the cobwebs out.
Shawn Michaels is taking a beating. And the fans go nuts.
I can get in there and hit the fans like these.
Shawn Michaels getting their bang.
Player one has him in his loose.
Shawn Michaels is on Dream Street.
I hope he survives this.
Player one continues to punish him.
He's just pulling it off.
Shawn Michaels is seeing. Serves one up. He's not getting up.
His eyes are glazed over.
Player one is unrelenting. He smells a victory here. Shawn Michaels is out cold.
His eyes are glazed over.
Player one had the leverage. He's not getting up.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
Should have stayed home today. We'll be right back.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight. The man from the dark side, The Undertaker.
The phenom of the WWF.
Player one
is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
There's a bell, and the match here is officially on its way.
The Undertaker is on Dream Street. The Undertaker can't shake the cobwebs out. The Undertaker is out cold. The Undertaker is seeing stars. Player one has a real opportunity here. He's down and out.
I hope he survives this.
They go at it.
The Undertaker in a world of hurt. Locked together.
There they go. Look out.
Listen to this crowd. What's going on here?
I could get in there and mess with guys like these.
Undertaker should have stayed home today.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be. Bret Hart is one of the most technically sound wrestlers in the sport.
Without a doubt, he is one of the best in the game.
Player one is one tough competitor. He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
There's a bell, and the match here is officially on its way.
locking horns now.
Hart escapes. Player one can't believe it.
Devastating maneuver, and the fans go nuts. I can hardly hear myself talk. He grabs it. Red Hart is taking a beating. He's not getting up. Is on Dream Street. Bret Hart can't shake the cobwebs off.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
Close quarter. Player one putting the hurt on it. He's really putting the screws to it. They hook it up. Bret Hart can't shake the cobwebs out.
Player one has a real opportunity here.
Come on, player one!
No.
Player one!
He's not getting up.
I hope he survives this.
Turnbuckle.
Let's go, player one.
Listen to this crowd. What's going on here? I can hardly hear myself talk. Jockeying for position. He's down and out.
Player one has a real opportunity here.
One.
Not even close.
Bret Hart is too strong.
In the tie-up. Bret Hart is seeing stars.
I hope he survives this.
One, two, three.
That's all she wrote.
Player one
made that look easy.
Bret Hart got the beating of his life.
You know, you really suck!
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be. Goldust loves to play head games with his opponents.
This young man can play head games with the best of them.
Player One is climbing the ladder here in the WWF. He's really made a mark in the WWF. And the match is officially underway. Here's the tie-up. Nicely done. Serious impact. The crowd goes crazy. Almost want to start chanting myself. Perfect form. Nice takedown. The lights are on, but no one's home. Let's get it on. Perfectly executed. A work of art. They lock horns. Out on his feet.
Player one has him at his mercy.
Great form.
The photographers definitely will call that a keeper.
Goldust can't shake the cobwebs out.
His eyes are glazed over.
On Dream Street.
One, two, three.
The Fat Lady is singing now. Player One won this match hands down.
There was never any question about this one.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. It ought to be a great matchup.
Steve Austin is the toughest SOB in the WWF.
That man is pure wrestling.
Player One is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
I think the fans will be getting their money's worth tonight. Steve Austin standing there. Down. Mixing it up. Player one is on a rampage. Oh! Player one is really showing he's been training. Austin is seeing stars. He's out on his feet. Wait for it. That put the hurt on him. Steve Austin can't shake the cobwebs out. His eyes are glazed over. Chanting himself. Steve Austin tiring a bit. Now we'll see what he's made of. He's not getting up. He's just a target now. Locking horns now. What a slam.
One, two, three.
End of story. Player one made that look easy.
Steve Austin should go back to the gym and train.
Smell what the Rock is cooking?
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Rocky Maivia, the first third-generation superstar in the WWF.
You have to be impressed with this rookie sensation.
Player one is one tough competitor.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
Maivia is out cold.
Oh, yeah. How do you spell SmackDown?
Rocky Maivia can't check the cobwebs out.
Listen to this crowd! What's going on here?
I can get in there and wrestle a man like this! He grabs him. Player one is unrelenting. He's really piling it on. Can't shake the cobwebs out.
His eyes are glazed over. The crowd goes crazy.
I almost want to start chanting myself. Lucky my idea is seeing stars.
I hope he survives this.
That's the way to do it. He put the smack down. Webs out. Player one has a real opportunity here. Rocky Maivia is on Dream Street.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
One, two, three.
Out the lights. What a lopsided victory. Rocky Maivia
got the beating of his life.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight. Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
The world's most dangerous man. Player one is one tough competitor. He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight. I think the fans will be getting their money's worth tonight.
Player one is getting the worst of this one. Jockeying for position. Shamrock is out cold. Look out.
Let's get it on.
Player one goes for a ride.
Down and out. right angle. Shamrock is seeing stars. He's just a target now. He's out on his feet. His brain's on vacation. No denying that that had to hurt.
Come on, player one!
Shamrock is out cold. Player one has him at his mercy.
Here they go.
Player one losing steam now. Listen to this crowd. What's going on here? I could get out of here with a man like these.
Shamrock standing there dazed.
His brain's on vacation.
Shamrock is on Dream Street.
Player one has him at his mercy.
One, two, three.
He takes the match. What a one-sided match.
Shamrock should go back to the gym and train.